So first, we have to create an environment where a small business is able to compete fairly with a bigger company. That is why it is important to make sure our laws do not favor the bigger companies. Our government has extended copyright in patent terms that tends to help the old big companies who do not want to adapt or change. We will ensure small business and startups are not harassed by patent trolls, preventing their ideas or improvements to existing technology from getting into the market. A startup business can raise funds through various methods, but what holds a lot of people back from pursuing the business ventures is the thought that they can lose everything and become poor or homeless. Our basic income guarantee will provide economic security for all Canadians and protect that guarantee money from lenders, bankruptcy claims, or from being used as a collateral. This will embolden a lot of people to pursue and work hard concentrating on their business, knowing that worst thing that can happen is they start at square one. They will need not fear starving to death. Our government can provide grants to promising entrepreneurs or launch government-assisted crowdfunding for investment and innovation bonds to go towards helping entrepreneurs.